Food, glorious food. One of the best things I ever did in my life was travel to Vietnam and jump into their food. Oh, they have such a great selection of food, different flavors from different parts of the world, and then they've got herbs and everything else infused into that. That said, we've got a Vietnamese salad here, which has got edamame beans, you've got mint leaves, you've got beans, carrots, and then all of that is in a beautiful mint and lime dressing. You've got, which is not 100% Vietnamese, you've got what they call a pot sticker in the middle of there. There is kimchi, which is Korean, and pork with a very mild type peri peri sauce there. And then there we've got Asian mushrooms, so shiitake mushrooms in dim sum. Now one of my favorites from Vietnam is what is known as bún chả, BUN space CHA. You've got rice noodles, and then you've got pork fricadelles, as we know them as South Africans. And then, so here's your pork fricadelle, which is really just minced pork into a patty. You've got pork spring rolls and the rice noodles with various vegetables and herbs, because big into herbs, and a beautiful dressing, which has a very sweet, mildly peri peri flavor, and mint leaves. Delicious.